got some apple and cranberry. Okay, you want some ice? Okay, gotcha.
You getting a good picture?
Not really, your hand's in the way, it's too far down.
This one's in the way. Can you help that? Oops. It's alright. You want to take off the tripod? I did. Yeah, this is her first. I mean, as many women that she has taken, yeah, but as many women that she's taken to a women's room, to see somebody know is totally different. Mm-hmm. So she's a first. Here he is singing lullaby to me. Girl, he loves to hear it, but he ain't coming home with him. And so he recognizes. Yeah, he's dead. That's how I do it. Yeah. I can get some sleep now. But you know, it's tough, Logan.
Come on.
Am I that happy?
I am going to leave this here.
Okay.
And thank you again.
You're welcome. You think your flowers will tip over?
Good idea. I lied.
What's his name?
Logan.
Evan, that's Jill?
Yes, she had an Evan and a Logan.
Oh, really?
Evan and Logan.
Now, was there another Evan born on the floor today? I know we heard them talking about it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty lost myself.
This is back where ER is.
No, this just happened with him. I would say about the last.
I'm only one for the patient baby, but then when you have flowers.
That's pretty high.
I know. How
you doing, Randy? Randy, where's your father?
Coming around. No, it's not far at all.
Oh, I know.
At least a couple times around the block, right?
Look! Evan, don't sleep on this one.
Can put the flowers in that box.
Thanks for
and
your
tip
help.
Over.
Oh, this not is damn great.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we got strapped in that car seat.
Yeah, car seat. Yeah. Your office.
Did you say, is there a car seat in there?
Maybe we should put it on that side.
You want it in the middle?
Yeah. Oh, I think she's already moved.
Okay. Blocking your view.
That's right okay. It's all right.
Do you know how to work it?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Nurse, always prepared.
Always prepared.
Shh. Don't cry.
Who stopped the car? It's warm in there.
Okay. Now this goes down here.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops.
Is it a
thank
party?
You.
Thank you guys so much for all your help. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Say wave goodbye to all the people.
Bye,
to all
Connie.
Of Evan's birthday parties.
Bye.
Thanks for all your help again.
In the roof.
Oh.
And see, we don't know anybody. Not people in Sacramento don't know anybody's house to drive by and show off.
Are you out off of Antelope? Or?
Yes, off of Antelope. The cross street is Alberta. Do you know where North Loop is?
Should I go out?
You go right, and the easiest, quickest way is to go over Greenback.
Oh, okay.
Get in the air.
You want to sit up here?
Yeah, you want to sit up
here? I can't sit back.
Oh, that's right.
Did you see where it's ripped here?
Yeah, I was trying to pull that thing off.
Randy, don't take my picture.
You'll hide from the balloon.
Is it going? How do I know it's going?
You don't have to hold it.
Oh, okay.
Just let it go. And then as long as you see the word record up in the far right hand top.
Yeah, I see record.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so what is Evan doing?
He's asleep.
Evan, don't you know better than that boy? Well, congratulations, Randy and Connie. You have a beautiful son.
Thank you.
We couldn't have done him without you.
It truly looks like a munchkin.
Connie, he does not look like a munchkin.
Well, with this outfit, with this little...
He needs his hat on?
Yeah. what is that? He looks like... Dopey.
Dope?
You know, one of the seven dwarfs with the hat and stuff.
Don't call my grandson Dopey. This is really nice, Randy. And you know I want a copy of this video for sure. Okay.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Real simple. Oh, mm-hmm. Here's his hat.
Takes a lot of practice. You can sit anywhere to the right of the garage. I'm gonna give you my key to go inside. Okay.
Okay.
I'll get the alarm.
Will he open the door for you?
Yeah.
What's the white window in the front door?
Oh, look at that. Evan, look!
That is really cute.
Fade out here and take care of the limo driver. Who gets it?
But I like it though. I know in my heart I love it.
You'll have to see it on video when he's old enough to understand.
Would you get his receiving mic?
Sure.
I put it on the steps. Just because I'm hot doesn't mean he's hot, right?
Evan, this is your home.
I can't believe this.
Did he sleep?
Well, that we have three people here.
Beautiful.
I was scrunching my butt. That's what they did.
Scrunching up my butt.
Oh, you need anything in here? I don't even think about that.
Oh. You know how to work a TV?
Yeah,
oh,
we
need
some good instruction.
Oh, okay. Ah! We're home!
Yeah. That's just the way that blows my mind. That's all I can see.
So now, what did you say, Brad?
It's just that you're going around. I think you have some books. You know, they have a book. It's a come and go and come and go.
That is beautiful.
And this pin won't be here. It'll be sold. So I didn't know whether you want to leave this on.
Uh-huh.
That's the first thing.
I think you can leave that other thing on and just let the lace overlap it and
okay.
Come further, you know what I mean? So it hangs over it. Yeah.
Okay. See, that's what I didn't know.
Uh-huh.
And then see another layer here.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
Now, I've got pins right here. You all got any ideas?
Keep it down.
Well, to keep it from falling over, or the white thumbtacks.
That's a good idea. That's a good idea.
I mean, I just did it, you know, with the pins. And the pins is through the wood.
Mm-hmm.
See the little thing right here? Mm-hmm. Little buttonhole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait a minute. He's got a lace pad.
Oh.
That was extra scrap material.
What is that for?
A lap pad with your feet.
Oh, okay.
Just put it on your lap, you know.
Uh-huh.
So when I just put it away. Oh, you can, you know.
Now, is it comfortable for him?
Yeah, inside? This is fine. You don't need anything else for this. If you just want to make him higher,
mm-hmm.
would it meet your approval?
Yes. Oh, yeah. I'm sure glad we didn't spend any money on it.
Mm.
I'm glad we didn't spend any money on it.
I mean, it was like 90-some dollars?
Mm-hmm. 79?
That's ridiculous. I tell me I should go into business.
You should.
I can't work for your people.
Yeah.
People don't want to pay.
Just have a catalog. It don't matter. If they don't pay, they don't get the merchandise.
Okay.